Hello everyone, here at this point of time we are going to understand BOAR, right? And the second one is BORA. BOAR is a type of animal that is called a pig, right? And BORA is a verb. Why did I say? Is a verb and is verb 2, right? The verb 2 of bear, bear, right? Bear. Bear means to tolerate. Tolerate means what? Sahana, we can say, right? But bear means to give birth as well. To give birth. Right? Thank you.